Nintendo.
Hi YouTube. Today I wanted to give you guys a little bit of an update because I actually haven't talked to you in a while and I didn't really get to explain a lot about how we're moving in my other videos. So right now I'm in California. I recorded the whole moving process so far and will be showing you glimpses of it in this video. If you're not interested in like these kind of videos like daily life and stuff, then you probably don't want to watch this. It's pretty long too, so you don't have to watch it. So pretty much if you don't know the story or anything about it really, we moved from our house in Austin, Texas that we just moved into really. We only lived there for like four or five months. And we moved because we started getting really sick and we found out that there was mold in the walls and it was really affecting our health for a long time. I didn't feel motivated the whole time I was there and I felt tired all the time. After a while I started getting nauseous and my boyfriend and our other roommate actually had it a little bit worse than I did, so they had other symptoms. We told our landlord and he let us end our lease early, but he actually doesn't believe us. He thinks we're lying just to get out of it early. So there was a whole bunch of issues that we're dealing with on that end. I was already planning on moving away from Austin to begin with. We were gonna move when our lease was up, but because it ended early, we just went ahead and did it. It was very last minute. That's why I had my moving sale, because we weren't really prepared to move at that time. The moving sale ended up being huge. Thank you to everyone who ordered during it. It was way bigger than I was expecting. I was also not ready for that. Anyway, because we wanted to leave Texas and I knew that I want to live in the Pacific Northwest next, but we had never been before, We pretty much just drove to San Jose and are staying with my parents for a little while as like a midpoint while we figure out what we're doing. We drove across the country, set up my shipping station here, and shipped orders as soon as we got here. And then right after that, we went to Portland and Seattle by train. It was really fun. We ended up getting sick for most of the trip, because there were a lot of gross people on the train, but it was really pretty besides that. I loved all of it so much, like the weather up there and the trees and the mountains. It's all so pretty. Somehow I already knew I wanted to live up there, but now I really know that we're gonna pick somewhere to go up there. Right now we're leaning towards Portland and we're looking for houses right now while we kind of just hang out here a little bit for the holidays, since there's no point in moving and then coming back for holidays and just paying for rent for no reason. So we're gonna be staying here for another month or two just during the holidays while we look for apartments up north and get everything organized. So this whole video is various clips from the moving process and our trip to Portland and Seattle. I hope you guys enjoy, and thank you for watching, and thank you all for your support. I'm gonna let you guys watch now, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.
It's a cold, hard morning outside my window. When people don't know which way to go, go. I breathe you in cause you sensed it on my pillow. Oh, I stay home with you.
Where's north and where's south?